I think that you're talented.
Am I going to remember this in an hour?
No.
I'm so nervous.
I know you are, but you're going to do great. Just be yourself.
My name's Darcy Lynn. I'm 12 years old. I live in Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, and today I'm going to be doing ventriloquism.
There's so many good people here.
I brought my puppet Petunia. She's a rabbit, and she's a little shy, kind of like me. For me, it's always been, you know, hard to talk to people. I'm not good at eye contact and things like that. I first saw ventriloquism at my church. Something clicked and I was like, I want to do that. I thought that the puppet's like kind of a friend there to help me along the way. My parents surprised me with a puppet on my 10th birthday. Ventriloquism kind of helped me find my voice.
We're proud of you, we love you.
It's really helped me come out of my shell. My shyness is getting better, but there's gonna be a lot of faces out there looking at me. I have to be confident. Hopefully, I kind of block everything out and I kind of get like a little spunky.
Love you.
I'm so proud of you.
Without my puppet with me, I never would have imagined walking out onto the America's Got Talent stage.
There she is, here she is.
Hello.
Oh, look.
How are you?
I'm great.
Why are you laughing?
I don't know.
What's your name?
My name's Darcy Lynn.
Okay, and Darcy, who's that?
My name's Petunia.
It talks.
Is it a bunny?
Yes.
Ah. Is that a real bunny? We're gonna find out. Okay. And Darcy, why did you both decide to enter the show?
Well, it was one of my big dreams. But also, I would really like to keep ventriloquism alive because it's not common, you know? So.
Well, listen, Darcy, best of luck. I really hope you both
Thank you so much.
All right, good luck.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Hit it.
Wait, you're gonna sing?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy. So.
Ask you something. How long have you been doing this?
2 years.
No.
That's all?
No.
Oh my gosh.
Just 2 years.
Wow.
I believe that that rabbit is a real separate person. You have all the nuance.
So cute.
Exactly that.
My gosh.
I love you, and I believe you're going to go far. You just changed your life tonight, young lady.
Thank you. Can I ask you, what made you start doing this 2 years ago?
Well, I used to be really shy and I asked my mom for a puppet to help me, and she surprised me with one on my 10th birthday, and here I am.
Simon.
I'll tell you what's important, Darcy. We had an act earlier on who were very good, but I said I'm not going to remember them in an hour. I'm going to remember you in a week and a month and a year. You're both brilliant. And when you've got it, you've got it.
I think what you do is really special, and I want to know where you found that bunny, because, wow, that bunny can sing so beautifully.
Thank you.
It was perfect from beginning to end, and I loved everything about it.
Thank you.
You know what's really sweet? Your puppet, I'm guessing, is exactly like you. Very charming and adorable. You made my heart melt. You were brilliant. I'm trying to describe how amazing it was. You know what? And if you have a minute, don't believe it. Don't believe it's a minute. Things could be and they could be gone. So I think it's a minute.
That's a good one.
I know it. I know it.